drummer Eric Carr died of cancer at age 41 in a New York hospital. Last May, Carr was diagnosed with a heart tumor, which ultimately spread to his lungs. His last public appearance was at the 1991 MTV Video Music Awards in September. 2 days later, Carr suffered a brain hemorrhage and had been hospitalized ever since.